billions of dollars worth of merchandise from around the world come through U.S. ports. But when containers are left unclaimed, they go to the highest bidder. These are the biggest auctions you'll ever see.
$35!
I love it!
Where the only way to win...
This could make a break for
...is to go for broke.
I hope you brought a lot of money with it!
This is Container Wars.
Diana used to be a beauty queen. Now she's queen of the garbage can.
No, not like that.
But you're the
you
queen
go
of
back
England.
And forth, back and forth.
All y'all gotta do now is put some fake in there and you guys are good to go.